Peter, what are you doing?
Crack.
What the fu- Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, we're gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Alright, I know this is a somewhat outdated topic, but these videos I'm about to discuss are still around somehow, and haven't been discussed too much. If you don't know what I'm talking about, there are some of these YouTube channels that upload a lot of clip compilations and parts of episodes from Fox cartoons, like The Simpsons, Family Guy, Futurama, etc. If you just look up Family Guy or The Simpsons on YouTube, there's a very good chance that you'll come across multiple videos like this. Sometimes, but very rarely, they'll be full episodes from these cartoons. I'm legitimately shocked that these videos haven't been taken down by anybody, or even 20th Century Fox. Or Disney in this case, since they now own all of the assets from 20th Century Fox.
I'm the mascot of an evil corporation!
Most of these videos will have very descriptive titles, such as Stewie is out of shape, Stewie becomes obsessed with Lois, and one of them that has no indication of Family Guy other than the thumbnail, titled He Shaved His Father's Head. Very descriptive with those pronouns. Actually, come to think about it, this person's Family Guy clips, this Mr. Darth person, has no indication of Family Guy in all of their videos, other than the thumbnails themselves. But now here's the thing, some of the ways that they prevent copyright claims are either slowing down the video, pitch shifting the video, stretching it to prevent video ID claiming, or sometimes, but very rarely, not editing anything about it at all. In fact, some of these people even steal clips from other people's Family Guy clip videos and use them in their videos. It just blows my mind that this whole thing has gotten to the point where some of them, who are already stealing from Fox to begin with, are stealing from other people's videos that were already stolen. One thing interesting is that most of these videos' titles are things that do happen in certain Family Guy episodes, but they'll put those clips somewhere either in the middle of the video or at the very end, much like a real-life clickbaiter like Logan or Jake Paul.
He's there, he's there. Hi, buddy. See, he kinda likes it.
Ooh. And it is insanely obvious what their motive is for doing this. They know that that title or even the thumbnail will catch your interest. So you're gonna be clicking on the video, either scrubbing through it or watching it in its entirety without skipping it just to see the clip that you want. So you're gonna be seeing a lot of Family Guy, Simpsons, or Futurama material just to get the specific material that you wanted to see and the reason why you clicked on the video to begin with. Also, some of these videos have some very, very interesting comments. I mean, who could forget such classics as OMG, when it Peter was the eye, he said, hey Sandy, it pulled up Siri? Sigwa Zagga Ba Boo Boo Did Zaggy Boop Up the Ghost Dad? And last but not least, I wish both of his shoes fell. Yes, I'm a weirdo. I love seeing Stewie and his little bare feet. Wait a minute. What is this picture? Who posted this? Oh, of course, Shadman, of course. Alright, back on the subject. Surprisingly, copyright ID hasn't gotten them into any kind of trouble. Other than the fact that Family Guy actually stole a clip from a YouTube video and used it in an episode, then later on, somehow they were able to give the original uploader a copyright strike. Gotta love fair use. Oh, and also, what makes this whole thing ironic is that you can only watch the original Double Dribble clip on YouTube, but you can also watch the Family Guy clip as well. So, yeah, that's pretty ironic. Now, I don't mind people uploading their favorite clips of a show or episode to YouTube, but when these clips get to a point where they're just straight up showing these episodes, YouTube will eventually do something about it, right? Well, no, some of these clips date back to over 2 or 3 years ago and are still up to this very day. Very rarely do these clips get taken down by YouTube, or at least 20th Century Fox. And a few of these clips are long, some near the lengths of the episodes themselves. But that's a bit of a stretch. If anything, YouTube might as well just cut off the whole copyright system and let us free roam the site with no barriers. In fact, this is a good example of the flaws of YouTube's copyright system, since these spammed and mostly repetitive videos are showing just how bad the system is. I'd love to go into more detail about how bad the system is, but I might save that for a later video. So the question is, how will YouTube handle it? And they probably won't. Either that, or it'll take a considerable amount of time for them to do something about it. Whether that's fixing the copyright ID system, or just removing it at all, I guess we'll just have to wait until something is done for these videos to go away. Also, this was kind of a dumb move on my part, but I tried getting in contact with some of these people so I could have more info about why they upload these videos, but the ones I picked either ignored me or just flat out removed my comment. So, There's that. But I want to hear what you think. What are your thoughts about these Family Guy videos? Tell me in the comments. And if you have any other suggestions for what you want me to talk about next, and if you have any fan anything wants to submit to me, you can submit them all via Twitter, Discord, or in the comment section below. And if you did enjoy this video, hit the like button, and if you're new, the subscribe button, and the notification bell to be notified whenever I upload a video. And if some of you, for some reason, want to donate to me, you can go over to my Ko-fi page in the description below. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.